Welcome to Rogers & Associates. We are pleased today to introduce to you the financial advisors who are going to be shedding some light on how their expertise can benefit you. And I'm here with Adam Sclafani, and Adam is going to be talking about the Rogers & Associates strategy. And for you, what has been the biggest surprise that, now that you're in the retirement field that you've encountered while you've been in it?
Definitely the biggest surprise to me has been how interconnected everything is. In my experience going through school, the core areas of financial planning are taught distinct from one another, and each class teaches a different core aspect of financial planning. There is some attempt to tie them all together, but you really don't get the full force of it until you've been in the field. So really the example that I love to use is a change in your investments can alter how much income you need to report on your taxes, which can then impact how much you pay for Medicare. And that's not a connection that most people would intuitively think is there, that an investment can make your healthcare cost more. However, it's there, and an expert needs to help guide people through so that they don't make that mistake on their own.